Hello everyone and welcome to Do-It-Yourself Ideas. Today I have a video for you involving water pearls again. I have a ton here and they're very colorful. And someone asked me what would happen if we put water pearls in the microwave. And I said, well, let's try it. So I'm gonna do that in this video. So this is an experiment. I'm gonna put these water pearls in the microwave for a minute and see what happens to them. Let's see. For this, we need a glass container like this one, and we also need a plate. And we're gonna put the plate on top of the container, so in case they explode, they only make a mess inside the container and not in the whole microwave. So I'm gonna put them in the microwave and test them. And the container and the plate are back, and the water pearls are very, very warm, and they shrunk. So they lost some of their liquid and they became smaller. And all the inside of the container and the bottom of the plate are wet because of all the water that evaporated. And as we see, they're smaller and they cracked. They're broken a little bit. And I think that if we leave them longer in the microwave, they're just gonna break. And yeah, nothing cool is gonna happen. They are very, very warm, and that's the only thing that happens when we put them in the microwave. They shrink, they lose liquid, and they turn really warm. And I don't know how we can use them if they're very warm, to be honest. They will just turn very small, and they are gonna be useless. So I'm not gonna keep going with the experiment. I think once was enough. And I'm just gonna leave them like that. But yeah, this was a cool experiment, and thank you so much for your advice. And if you have any other ideas or comments, please write them below. I'll be happy to read them, and I'll be happy to try new things and new experiments. But yeah, so this is our experiment with the water pearls. Thank you for watching Do-It-Yourself Ideas. I hope you liked this video. If you would like to watch more, please visit my channel and subscribe for free, and be the first one to know when new videos are posted. Share this video with your friends and see you next time!